do. That's why you're always creating drama in this family. Attention. Like, why? Does it make you feel good? No. Like, all the time, wherever we go, it's always to get people to think about you. And they're talking about you, and that's why you do it. But why? Why are you so sick in the head? It's freaky and weird. Like, why can't you just be normal? It makes everyone else feel bad about themselves, because you're always creating drama about other people, just so they'll think about you. Like, why don't you just do something good once in a while? And I bet people will think about you, and you'll feel good about yourself.